Trinidad and Tobago is looking ahead to tonight's action into tomorrow morning at the Tokyo Olympics, where this country's medal prospects reach a peak with cycling and track and field action holding our interest. Double Olympic medalist Keshorn Walcott is the first to swing into action as he hunts another medal to go along with the gold and bronze he earned at London 2012 and Rio 2016, respectively. Then it's an early morning go-round for cyclist Kwesi, Browne and Nicholas Paul, who will start their push for sprint success against some of the fastest men in the world. Browne will open proceedings while Paul rides in position 27 in the flying 200 qualifiers from 2:30 in the morning. Then Jereem Richards will face the starter in the 200-meter final as he tries to secure his first individual Olympic medal, having earned the right to compete after a blistering run in the semis, clocking a season's best 20.1 at precisely the right time.